This is Dan. Don't be Dan.
This is me, circa 2010. And this is Katy Perry, circa 2012. Be more like Katy, not like Dan, and less like me. Why? Because Dan cheated, I did something crazy, and Katy Perry explained it a year later, all for me. I don't remember exactly the first time I saw the music video for Part of Me by Katy Perry. I just remember I heard the song, and eventually, when I saw the video, I just remember thinking, shit, that's me. I definitely cut my hair, Dan definitely pissed me off, and I definitely joined the Navy. Except for in the video, she joins the Marine Corps for like 4 days, and I joined the Navy for like, 8 years. The biggest positive influence that I saw with this music video is that finally someone was focusing on females in the military as a positive thing, not just a battle for equality or getting the same jobs. I was motivated back then. I had tons of motivated friends. We called them shipmates. Your gender didn't seem to matter, sorta. We volunteered together, we worked together, got promoted together, all just like in the video. So why doesn't this inspire me the same way now as it did back in 2012? Well, life changed. My dad got sick, I went to train to be stationed with the Marines, and my world flipped. It was the beginning of the end that I never saw. Now, Katy Perry's video for Part of Me reminds me of the things I didn't get a chance to do. But it does tell me that I just need to find another way to do it. Majority of females in the military, we just don't last for various reasons. I always thought that getting out of the military, the grass would be greener on the other side, right? But unfortunately, for some, it's just another shade of brown. But no matter how hard I try, that uniform will always be a part of me.